Edouard Carmignac says that the other big Basquiat in his collection is a portrait of him. Is it true?
There's a lot of
speculation.
No, there's a lot of evidence about it.
Ah.
Yeah, because the name written there can be written as can be read as Carmignac, with
yes,
left out one letter, and typical Basquiat changing, but then the C is the copyright with somebody working in like business really. Would make a lot of sense, as the artists Basquiat here in Europe very much referring to the trademarking, the copyright, which is just totally typical for Basquiat to use that. So he makes it actually his, he makes the name his own work by copywriting it, but in this case it seems like that he played with it.
But has he done it for someone else?
Basquiat, if he did at that time, 84, 85, quite some portraits of acquaintances, friends, and they are always much more than a portrait. It's always about the question of African-American, it's always the question of racism, the question of colonialism and slavery, which is part of it, the baggage. And,
but there was no signature like that. I mean, writing the name inside the painting, it's unique, right?
It's rather unique, yeah. But there are, he wrote Sing on the backside, and it's, he gave sometimes he wrote portrait of M or portrait of Anthony Clark or portrait of, so he did that at that time in 84, 85,
oh, okay.
Not before.
Thank you.